Alligator Lodge?
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm all right.
I want to ask you a bunch of questions, and I want to have them answered immediately.
Okay.
Who is your daddy, and what does he do?
Who?
Who is your daddy?
Who are you talking about?
Who are you?
Well, who are you?
I'm Detective John Kimble.
Hey, this is a motel.
I'm a cop, you idiot. I'm Detective John Kimble.
Well, if you're a cop, you idiot, come over here and talk to me, okay?
You son of a bitch.
And I don't know what he does. This is a switchboard at the Gator Lodge.
Stop it!
I don't stop nothing, you idiot.
Stop it!
Well, now, you can't stop progress.
Can I really get into it?
Yeah.
Can I get into the thing, really?
Yeah.
Like a sex machine?
Yeah.
Moving?
Yeah.
Doing it?
Yeah.
Can I get into it?
Yeah.
Can I get into all those things?
Yeah.
You ready to get into it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna count it off, Jab. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
weitere Apokalypse rücken näher. Die Stunde der Prophezeiung hat geschlagen.
Ich liebe es, wenn du biblisch wirst, Satan. Du weißt, wie du mich geil machen kannst.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. because they're black, we can't learn anything from them? We'll be right back.
tragic death of 15-year-old Sydney schoolgirl Anna Woods just a few months ago highlighted what, for many, has become a problem of almost epidemic proportions.
My God!
Anna Wood.
Time to talk about the dog ass.
Anna Wood.
Well, what exactly is a rave party? Exactly is a rave party.
The lighting, the music, the images that they flash around at a rave party are all interwoven with drug culture.
Oh, fuck off!
It really is a fad.
And a wood.
Fuck.
And a wood.
I'm on the politics, so you'll get a grip. That bitch come equipped. Ain't taking no shit. Ain't taking no shit. I'm on the politics, so you'll get a grip. That bitch come equipped. Ain't taking no shit. Ain't taking no shit. I'm on the politics, so you'll get a grip. That bitch come equipped. Ain't taking no shit. Ain't taking no shit. I'm on the politics, so you'll get a grip. That bitch come equipped. Ain't taking no shit.